Ankoti.
Ankoti.
It is a chaotic moment at Egodini bus terminus, with huge crowds of people coming for various activities. Some are here to sell their products, be it food, clothes, or anything else. Some board commuter omnibuses every day from work and school. Then there are street kids who spend the day roaming around the area, which is filled with filthy litter. This has resulted in people suffering from diseases like cholera. It is a dangerous place for the health of people and has made it difficult for vendors to sell their goods. Even those who pass by Egodini every day have complained that the bus terminus is not healthy for them, and they wish that the city council could do something to address the situation before it gets worse.
Marara vana vanofana vanofamba panapa vachingoona chinoese yakadaiso ndinonyasa kuita were vanhuwe nakufa avana vanopera kufa necholera kuti kanze inofana kuona nezvekuita apa pane kuti pazara marara so hazvinyatsi kuita iwe mublawa yemunomo makazara vanhu plus futi vanozara tsvina.
The Bulawayo acting town clerk said that there were plans by the city council to start renovating the bus terminus as soon as they attained the necessary resources to do so. It is not just the responsibility of the city council to ensure that the bus terminus is kept clean, but the vendors and the rest of the public must also take part in making sure that they are surrounded by a healthy and clean environment for the benefit of the whole Bulawayo community.